make your family proud. Maybe you should leave the decorations to someone else. Mirabel, I know you want to help, but tonight must go perfectly. The whole town relies on our family, on our gifts. So the best way for some of us to help is to step aside.
That's enough.
There is nothing wrong with La Casa Madrigal. The magic is strong.
So today, we will work twice as hard. Wonderful. Such a fine young man with our perfect Isabella will bring a new generation of magical blessings and make both of our families stronger. What did you do? What did you say to her? And whatever you're doing, stop doing it.
The magic is strong. Everything is fine. We are the Madrigals. Mirabel! You have to stop, Mirabel!
The crack started with you. Bruno left because of you. Luisa's losing her powers. Isabella's out of control because of you. I don't know why you weren't giving a gift, but it is not an excuse for you to hurt this family.
No matter how hard any of us tries, Luisa will never be strong enough.
Isabella won't be perfect enough. Bruno left our family because you only saw the worst in
him. Bruno didn't care about this family.
He loves this family. I love this family. We all love this family. You're the one that doesn't care. You're the one breaking our home.
Don't you
ever. The miracle is dying because of you.